I am Bijan Patel. I'm a clinical senior lecturer and consultant surgeon. I'm based at Barts Cancer Institute and Barts Health NHS Trust. MSc Surgical Skills and Science is based at Barts Cancer Institute, which is a center of excellence in clinical research and patient care. Barts Cancer Institute is part of the Queen Mary University of London, which is one of the top 150 universities in the world and a member of Russell Group Universities. We are located in central London in Charterhouse Square, which is one of the most picturesque university campus in central London. The MSc in Surgical Skills and Science course is open to anybody with interest in minimally invasive surgery and is open to both UK and international students with MBBS as the minimum qualification. The modules that are taught in this MSc course includes basic and advanced laparoscopy skills, laparoscopic suturing, full laparoscopic procedure skills required for laparoscopic cholecystectomy, endoscopy skills for performing diagnostic, gastroscopy and sigmoidoscopy, and research method teaching. Our students benefit from acquiring surgical skills using state-of-the-art virtual reality symbionic simulators, which gives you force feedback, thereby you can feel the tissue that you're handling. They also acquire surgical skills using two-dimensional and our state-of-the-art virtual reality three-dimensional laparoscopy simulators for acquiring laparoscopic suturing skills both in two-dimension and three-dimension. Across Charterhouse Street and the Smithfield Market is located the St. Barts Hospital, which is the oldest hospital in UK. And our students are closely associated with the St. Barts and Royal London Hospital, where they do clinical attachment. Students enrolled in this course benefit from low student numbers and high faculty to student ratio, simply because this is a practical course where 80% of the teaching is delivered as part of hands-on practical skills training and about 20% theory teaching related to research method and critical appraisal. At Barts Cancer Institute, we enjoy an international reputation for research and teaching, and we welcome applicants from all over the world.